What's up, guys? Today in the homeschooling universe, today we are going to be doing Resident Evil. But yeah, we are back with episode 3. And I still kept my handgun bullets. Got my magnum ammo. But today we are supposed to be searching the old house. We defeated Marguerite. And I got this cool double barrel shotgun. Marguerite's body used to be until she transformed. If you guys remember from the previous episode, okay, that was out. Well, you guys too. And so, oh no. No. I want to set the zoom on. I have a gun. I will kill you because I am honest and I'm terrified. Absolutely not. No. Close it. No. I just noticed the rocking chair. I am uncomfortable. Everyone. My family. Is there an auto? Shoes! Yay! I do not like this. No. Something's wrong with who are you talking to? Yes, I'm Zoe, Mia.
Stay away.
No. The ball is here. I hate this. I will get jump scared by the closest thing that hey, the ball is here. What's this? I'm here for days. Oh my god.
Oh god. I guess this is it.
Oh god, did that too. And why would you be carrying that? That's disgusting. I hate that, and that music is going to make me kill him. I see something! Alright, everyone. Come here. the walls. Don't make me think there's something coming. I still don't know what this is from. I knew there was a from.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Sweepy doodies. I don't know why I said that. But hey, we're going to find me Zoe. I am terrified and kinda excited. Goodbye, creepy old Jack with babies. Don't come after me. I have a thingy that's powerful. Dad before and it's very, very powerful. It will chop his skin. Zoe, I'm here. Zoe? Where are you, Zoe?
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. Is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
No, I will not look in the fridge because you are a psychopath. What's this? I want the magnet. That's the one thing I would like. But okay. Closing it. Never really noticed that it was actually wood floors. Or that here's another exit here that doesn't even show. Peace. don't heal. I don't heal. I'm just going to have to keep checking that because I get lost. Alright, I think I know where this section is. Oh, well, the basement is. It's right here, isn't it? I think so. It's a I'm surprised. Like, before I did this episode, I did some research. And almost all the YouTubers that I've seen made it up to 5 or more points. And yet I have no clue what I'm doing. And I'm doing even more. That's okay to know. That cookie. What do I not need? I need everything. And a grenade on Joe. Oh, that scared the poop out of me. Oh, sorry about that. Grenade launcher, and I am going to get past this cookie here. I think I do. Did I unlock this? Yes, I did. Okay, that's a shortcut. I remember that there's a spy box here. What do I not need? Give you another shot so you can test. I have no idea how this is going to look, what kind of dangers am I going on into, but that's the entire part about this game. Ever knew what you're going on into, so you better have a gun next to you. Stuff like this, yeah, and you think something or someone's close by, but God, who's left in the family? We killed dad, we killed the mom. Everyone except Nova. That's not his name. His name's Lucas. Granny, give me those skin. Why can't I not do that? Hey! is safe.
No.
Stick your hand down in the pig's foot. I don't know why it calls it a pig. He's the fudging best. Move your arm, young man.
Sorry, buddy.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need for the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Tell me both of you are dead. I am gonna listen to him, so I have no idea what he said. This game's actually very, very fun. That's all it's like, move. If you were me in this situation, you would be scared too. I'm going to put this in. And what do I possibly need? If I somehow use up my rest of the items, I have that. I'm surprised I didn't take any damage when I went in there. Oh, Jesus. Almost got to double barrel. I seriously do. Alright, I forgot you need several WAS keys. I like you here, Alvin. Nope. I'm going into an unknown area. I'm gonna keep checking my map because I don't know where I'll end up. reasons. Number one, because... down here, I'm not going to eat that, but that seems kind of sketchy and awesome because I'm going to agree with it. Absolutely love this gun, and I'm glad I got it. Wonder what the advanced ammo is going to be like. Okay, so sick. So sounds sick. Alright, so where do I go? Sneaky two. Get him. And I think that's it. Yeah, the house is gonna last. I was gonna say, how the house got lost? I have a house. I have a house now. Alright. That for you, so I'm just fucking ammo. I'm not gonna need that. You guys can? Okay. Going right. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be. What is that? Okay, shotgun ammo and... Okay, no thanks. Oh, let me pick up those. Feel free hit toy axe. Jesus. Aha, shadow noise. Access coin. Blue access coin. What do I use? I go. Do I go to one of my false aids? I'm not happy about it, but I'm okay. I'm not too terribly happy about it, but I'm okay. I wish you can vault over stuff. Okay, I'm coming. I wonder what happens if I decide
to... Hey, buddy! Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
Alright, dude. But how many everybody's? I don't think I have enough ammo. And time to sell. Dude. Get one headshot for the face off. Plus two shots, I guess. It's no matter. Something.
This right here is special. You see, see, Ethan! Everybody wants to turn back the clock! What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him! I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were! He's a stupid... doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all! Not everybody wants to turn back the clock! So, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a gun, Ethan. You'll need that serum. Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Language. I knew it! Oh, yeah. Probably... I put my knife... I always kind of want to have my knife on me. I don't know why. Wait, you're blaming me? That's a psychopath move.
Careful now! They bite back! Guess I'm gonna have to step up my...
Password, right? Why don't you try 0814? 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on, take a chance, you never know. I need to find the password.
Oh, I want to use this. One more try. Damn it. That was a very lucky box. Thank you. 1146. Alright. trying to remember that.
This is a test of skills, so no cheating. That's your carrion? Get rid of it.
Alright. I'm wondering if I have to empty out my entire inventory. Okay.
That's your... Get rid of it.
Actually, fill my entire inventory.
Have a nice day.
I will kill you. I'm gonna skip. Oh, thank God.
We play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake. Ethan, language.
I agree.
There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
I kinda like Lucas. He's with me. Why is it not? I saw a rope, right here. I'm gonna have this. I keep that on it. Let's see if we can pick up stuff. I can do this. You. Me. Or hate. Can do this. I can. Dummy finger. You are creepy. Do I need this? Yeah. Oh, wait. not sure about this. I'm not sure what's in the boon. And I don't really want to find out. Spiky, Spiky, get away, get away! Ah! Somebody took all our damage and now we have to heal up. Oh wait, I don't have any heal items. Yay. No, no, get away from me.
Stay.
I will not give it on file. Damn.
All right, what do you see?
Happy birthday. Happy effing birthday. Got it.
Cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve. I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Do you see what he said? That looks like a very crying baby.
Finally.
You see what you turned on? Yeah. Okay. I think we might need a crank. I knew it. Bombs.
Zoe?
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
I think so.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
You're done. Alright, I kinda wanna go exploring now. But I guess not at time.
Hey! One of those is mine.
What? No.
Zoe! Get some of the house! I will deal with you later!
I've seen everything.
Okay.
This can't be done. Ethan, this way.
Not leaving, are you?
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
No.
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Me and my aunt fall in, so it's a long question.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Okay, I'm going in here to turn off here. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will... continue the thing, and also I'll see what will happen with Zoe. Adios!